awesomely blossomely people out there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nirupama and I hope you all are doing great. Before anything, so the credit goes to none other than Pretty Faces by Priya.
Hi guys.
So she's an amazing artist, as you can see, and she has her own YouTube channel. The handle is Pretty Faces by Priyam. You can also follow her on Instagram. And she was my colleague, my very good friend, ex-Jetties.
It really saddens me when I have to say myself ex-Jet crew.
I know. So yeah, so today we thought that we were, actually she said I'll do your makeup and I was like, yeah, why not? So I thought, like, let's just sit and talk about, because we were just discussing about it, how our life has changed after Jet. So, you know, we thought, okay, why not to share it with you guys, because a lot of you keep on asking that, how's life and what are you planning to do and all of that. So, you know, I thought that it is a very good content for my video. So let's sit and have chai pe charcha, which we used to have in Jet.
Yeah.
Jo maine kabhi attend nahi ki.
Maine bhi nahi.
So today we're gonna have our chai pe charcha. So here are cups. So you guys, pause this video, go ahead, get yourself a cup of tea or coffee, and yeah, enjoy the video. Okay, so now we're gonna talk how people are more interested in our lives than their own, because I believe they don't have a life.
Yeah, exactly. That's
was true. It too harsh?
That was not at all harsh. I think you're just saying the truth.
I know. It's like, you know, how to say it. A lot of time what happens, like Priyam was telling me that people who know me, they never used to call me on my birthday to wish. But when they came to know about Jet, everybody is like so concerned and want to know everything. What happened, how it happened, as if like company ko chalani hai. They will come up with some plan. It's not like, I know that there's concern, and you know, you're concerned about us, our career. Totally understand. But then, you know, when somebody's going through a bad phase, it is preferable to stay away and not to, you know.
Preferable.
So when somebody's going through a bad phase, you just stop laughing.
Okay.
It's something serious, you are talking, you know. So, you know, and just the thing came in my mind. I was looking myself into the camera. I'm like, you know, I'm looking like Komalika, you know, like who? Prerna.
Excuse me, not at all.
Komalika.
The
makeup, the full glam. Okay, never mind. So I was thinking, when somebody is going through a bad phase, usi time pe tum jaake, matlab, it's like, hey Priyam, hey, I heard Jet is not doing well.
I just want to hurt you more. You know what? I'm really here to make you feel bad even more.
So you think it's like preferable. You know what I want to say.
Yeah.
What is it?
I get it.
I can't say it.
Change the word.
No, I will say the same word. It is preferable.
Can you Google it?
I know the word. It's just I can't say it right now. Preferable. So it is preferable.
Change the word.
So yeah, it is preferable. I can't say it. Preferable. You know what I'm trying. No, done. It's preferable that you guys will say it. You know, you should not come and, you know, ask people about it. Like, yeah, matlab kya hai ye? Matlab mujhe chot lagi, tum chot pe aake aise karoge. Tumhe chot lagi hai? Kaise dard ho raha hai? Bahut dard ho raha hoga. Yeah, it's like it's not a good idea. So yeah, I don't like it. But I really prefer people who don't ask me how am I and how am I doing, because see, it's, I'm not saying ki, see, every person has a different way of dealing it, but then it's my problem and I have to figure out how to go about it and how to deal with it. All right, if you cannot come up with a solution, so it's better to just let it be, you know.
Yeah. Mind your own business.
That was harsh.
Yeah. So I wanted to ask you, ki how are you spending your time now, like after Jet?
तुमने आटे की बोरी देखी है? कैसे? वो साइड में पड़ी रहती है. Me. I'm like, of course, like it is difficult, really difficult. मतलब मुझे चार साल से पाँच साल से आई एम इन दिल्ली एंड मुझे अब जाके पता चल रहा है कि दिल्ली में बहुत गर्मी पड़ती है बिकॉज व्हेन यू टू फ्लाई नेवर यूज टू गेट टू नो कि कब गर्मी आई कब ठंड आया कब बरसात आई यू नो टाइम ऐसे निकलता था एंड नाउ इट इज़ लाइक सो डिफिकल्ट एंड गर्मियों में स्पेशली बिकॉज इट्स रियली हॉट इन दिल्ली गर्मियों में स्पेशली वी यूज टू बी आउट लाइक लेवर्स पे कभी यहाँ कभी वहाँ सो यू नो यू नेवर यूज टू रियलाइज इट जब लोग बोलते थे हाय हाय दिल्ली की गर्मी तो नाउ हाय हाय अभी रियलाइज
staying in Delhi also was like having a layover.
Yeah, not staying in Delhi.
Because you were living in Delhi and then you're getting a call from rostering for a flight. No. Only we used to get one off. International mein, of course, two-three off milta tha, but jet lag ki wajah se, we used to just
sleep
दो दिन तो हमें recover होने में लग जाते थे कि हाँ भाई हम दिल्ली में ही हैं दिल्ली का time follow करें but yeah but it was a fun job
it was fun
it was like something that I miss because ye job bahut different hai dusri jobs and I mean I don't think so I want to do a 9-to-5 job because you'll be doing that all the best for that but I really don't think so that I could get into that kind of an environment to sabke apne of course with the one thing which gets closed some other opportunity will be coming But ha, for meanwhile, it was very difficult
it was
to
very difficult. Sit at home. You know, in fact, people who left, like, I will not say me because I waited for 2 months. But people who left, they also had a reason to.
Reason, because exactly.
Nobody wanted. Okay, we'll ignore the background noise because we can't do anything about it. But then, people who left, they had a reason. मतलब सबका अपना अपना होता है घर चलाना है बहुत सारी you know.
I'm sorry, this hour is just not perfect.
It's okay, we still got
Delhi traffic. Oh,
yeah, typical Delhi. Now we're realizing because they was with us. Room me bed ke maaz the video. Ab wo bhi nahi raha. So yeah, so it's like you know, every person has their own this thing struggles and reasons. ठीक है तो किसी ने भी मन से ये चीज नहीं करा कि मन से मुझे रिजाइन करना है मजबूरी थी इसलिए रिजाइन किया वरना अगर रिजाइन करना होता पहले ही कर देते एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट द टाइम इज लाइक It was like she said that you know it was so hectic and you used to crib all the time ki kyun bhagwan kyun itna kyun kaam karwaya hai humse but then yeah it was nice because when you used to work
yeah.
you can't sit at home and ek housewife ka bhi ek set schedule hota hai ki mujhe subah uthna hai mujhe aisa karna hai waisa karna hai so you know now if you think like I'm married now so if I want to you know mold myself if I get into that role of a housewife and taking care of the house it's still gonna take some time for me to get habitual you know so that's it's a trick it's very different and it's very difficult sitting at home it's like a curse
especially for us guys we used to be on our toes every now and then living out of a suitcase literally matlab रोज एक नया दिन होता था इट यूज टू बी इट आवर जॉब वाजंट मोनोटोनस एट ऑल क्योंकि हमारा जॉब ऐसा था कि कोई फिक्स शेड्यूल नहीं होता था कोई फिक्स क्रू के साथ आप फ्लाई नहीं कर रहे हो पैसेंजर्स हर दिन डिफरेंट होते थे सेक्टर्स आपके डिफरेंट होते थे सो वो एक चीज ना एक बहुत थ्रिलिंग और बहुत एक्साइटिंग चीज होती थी कि यार आज हम किसके साथ फ्लाई करेंगे
एंड
स्पेशली लाइक आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू डू दिल्ली बॉम्बे फ्लाइट्स एंड यूज्ड टू होप दैट कोई सेलिब्रिटी दिख जाए यू नो आई गेट सम पिक्चर्स क्लिक एंड दैट यूज्ड टू बी समथिंग दैट आई वुड से लाइक लुक फॉरवर्ड एंड
एक्सपेक्टेशन फ्रॉम अ बॉम्बे फ्लाइट
या दैट वी यूज्ड टू थिंक यार ठीक है इट्स अ प्रिविलेज आई मीन yeah I have had the best time when it comes to doing such sectors where I have an opportunity to meet such amazing people especially like I have met Shah Rukh Khan yeah and then I met Amitabh Bachchan like big people yeah
main kisko mili hu Dhoni
tell me I'm curious now bata
hardly any celebrity used to be on board but yeah skip pass But yeah, like you know, it's like one day you are happy about it. Oh, I'm going to Amsterdam. So you're excited. The other day, oh, London. Then it's like Bombay. Oh, yeah. Doha.
Because we were flying, and for other people, it used to be very exciting. Oh, you're going to London.
You're so lucky.
Oh, you're going to Amsterdam. For us, it's like yeah, big
people
deal.
Like, because for us, it's like work, and we were literally working our ass off.
Literally, yeah.
And on certain sectors, you literally have to be on your toes. Like if I talk about London. 9 hours you're literally on your toes
literally like
they wo ek syringe leke aate the they used to put it here and yahan pe syringe jaake and sara jitna hamare sharir ka khoon tha wo sab khatam so yeah That's how it used to be, but still we used to love doing it.
Yeah. At least in our job, I feel that we, like, of course we used to have a leader which used to lead our team, but you were your own boss. You were allotted a certain work position. आपको बस अपना काम आना चाहिए और I mean crew अच्छा होता था ना तो work भी नहीं, we used to never feel like we actually working. मजे मजे में flight भी निकल जाती थी and it used to be fun. And even I feel that meeting people from different walks of life. I'm meeting like Niru, she's maybe different from me. And from every person used to learn something or the other.
True.
So for us, it wasn't a very boring, doing the same thing kind of a job. It was a job where we used to learn something or the other
every
from
day.
Every individual every day. That we used to meet.
Absolutely. Alright, another thing which we really miss is shopping. मतलब साबुन से लेके शैम्पू से लेके मतलब यू नेम इट एवरीथिंग यू टू गेट इट फ्रॉम आउटसाइड
एवरीवेयर लाइक
लाइक दैट वाज अ प्रिविलेज
यू नो इतनी मजेदार बात होती थी कि ओ समबडी विल रेकमेंड अस कि यू नो व्हाट आई गेट आई गॉट दिस थिंग फ्रॉम लंदन ये बहुत अच्छा तो सारा क्रू लंदन में वही ब्रांड का वही स्टोर से लेकर आएगा सो या दैट वाज द काइंड ऑफ लाइक आग की तरह ना वो चीज
फैल जाती थी क्या अच्छा
गर्ल शी गॉट दिस
परफ्यूम ये लिपस्टिक कहां से ली तुमने ये रेड बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है
एंड इट यूज्ड टू बी नेवर फ्रॉम दिल्ली इंडिया कहीं से नहीं ओ आई गॉट दिस फ्रॉम टोरंटो आई गॉट दिस फ्रॉम लंदन ऐसा होता था सो And it's not that we are bragging about
it. But it's a fact. Because see, by the time you land back, aap itne exhausted hote ho and tired hote ho, is all what you can think of is to sleep. The egg crew ki life is fly, eat, sleep and repeat. So that's how it is.
Right? Plus, I think, I would say it was an easy access. Kuch cheeze aisi hai jo India mein hai bhi nahi available and we probably might have to buy it online.
Exactly.
So hamare liye, we were still those traditional buyers ki yaar theek hai London to jana hai
why
to buy it online
exactly.
wahi se le lenge
so now if we have to shop from Delhi to we are like ki kahan jaye matlab koi bhi cheez because
And
now again not boasting about it
with so many variety
I know
to mujhe lagta hai ki
matlab aap Toronto mall jao imagine everybody is like now
jet lag mein
literally to land in Toronto and wahan pe बज रहे होते थे दिन के 2-3 बज रहे होते थे और रात के 12 यहाँ पे इंडिया में बज रहे होते थे जस्ट इमेजिन हमारी बॉडी किस स्टेट ऑफ स्टेट में होती होगी आवर बॉडी वांट्स टू स्लीप बट देन वी डोंट वांट टू स्लीप वी यूज्ड टू गो आउट इमीडिएटली चेंज गो आउट टू द मॉल बिकॉज वॉकिंग डिस्टेंस पे होता था एंड वहाँ जाते थे एंड देन सब लड़कियाँ सिफोरा सिफोरा हैज एवरीथिंग और मॉर्फी और वॉलमार्ट और
इतनी सारी वैरायटी
बाथ इन बॉडी विक्टोरिया सीक्रेट लाइक इट वाज एवरीथिंग वाज देयर लाइक बीइंग अ गर्ल दैट्स ऑल व्हाट यू वांट राइट नॉट बूस्टिंग अबाउट बट देन दिस इज द प्रिविलेज व्हाट वी यूज्ड टू गेट द एक्सेस व्हाट वी यूज्ड टू गेट सो जब अभी नहीं मिलता तो बड़ा दुख होता है यार मतलब बड़ा दिल छोटा हो जाता है हमारा कि मतलब अभी
अब तो बात इन
बड़ी याद आती है मैंने खत्म हो रहा है
सेटल फॉर निविया
निविया मैं तो डिटॉल का सामान लेके आ गई उसकी टिकिया लेके आ गई देन आई विल यूज दिस क्यों कीटाणु भी मारता है इट्स
गॉड या स्टिल हैव टू लुक फॉर द पॉजिटिव पॉइंट्स
पॉजिटिव पॉइंट्स एक्जेक्टली इट्स नॉट कि इंडिया में नहीं मिलता बट देन या इट्स क्या बाहर जाए तो ले लो
या
और इंडियन मेंटालिटी तो यही है ना कि बाहर की चीज अच्छी होती है तो बस वही हम वही उसी धारणा को लेके हम चलते पड़ रहे थे बट एकदम से ब्रेक लग गया
आई मिस माय लाइक ट्रैवल इन इटसेल्फ और डिफरेंट जो आपका हमारा जॉब में वी नेवर हैड दैट फिक्स people to fly with.
Yeah.
It was never like that. Like today I'm flying with Nirupama probably tomorrow.
If she's very lucky.
Yeah, if I'm very lucky.
I used to, whenever I used to see her name in the roster,
you
I used to be so excited.
We used to get mad. Like everyone else used to see like, these two girls are mad. They're like completely and totally like,
We used to have such a good time because दोनों नौटंकी हैं, दोनों crazy हैं, दोनों talkative हैं, and we were like people used to love flying with us.
Yeah, actually we were the favorite ones.
Okay, the people gonna watch it and they'll be like no.
How mean? No, they'll absolutely say yes, guys.
For you, they will. For me, I don't know. I'm still not sure. But it was to be so much of fun. The colleagues were really nice. मतलब किसी को कुछ बुरा बोला तो भूल चुक माफ करना. But they were really nice. The work environment was so friendly, warm.
Jet Airways crew was rocking.
And the environment.
मतलब
हम I used to love going to the base. कुछ काम ना हो. बस ये था कि flight ना दे दे. और home stand by पे और क्या कहते हैं एयरपोर्ट स्टैंड बाय पे पुलाव ना कर दे ये एक तो डर रहते थे
बट उस पे ही द मोमेंट व्हेन वी यूज्ड टू थिंक कि यार आज तो एयरपोर्ट स्टैंड बाय में बिल्कुल पुलाव नहीं होंगे
दैट उसी दिन आई वाज गेटिंग फ्लाइट
या बट ऑफ कोर्स
आई मिस फ्लाइंग
आई मिस द जेरेविस क्रू बिकॉज़ everybody had some or the other talent. मुझे लगता है जेनिफर को काफी
talented. They were crazy. मतलब like we talking about Abhijeet, ठीक है, Puneet Ori and who else you can think of? The funny ones. These like love flying with them and Amandeep was there. Oh, I'm just taking names of guys. Their girls also were very nice. Mega Bisht, I used to love flying with her. Nihaika Dabar, I used to love flying with them. I used to love flying with her, Priyam Manotra. I used to just love flying with her because you know when you get positive, when you have positive people around you, it just एक भी बंदा होता था ना फ्लाइट में अपना जैसा. हाँ बस कट जाते थे पूरी 5 दिन का पैटर्न और सॉर्टेड अगर एक बंदा भी अपना वाला हो तो.
Of course there were times when probably you were rostered with one or two people that probably it's just the vibe, you know, at the end you cannot have a good tuning with everyone. So there were days कि हाँ यार इसके साथ मेरा 5 दिन का पैटर्न ना हो. Maybe I mean I just want you know good people around me. It's not that anybody is good or bad, but आपका
maybe people are good and bad, but then
now she's being very blunt. I'm
no, but then we had really good time. Like I really miss flying with all of them. Whosoever कभी भी जिनके साथ एक बार भी fly करा जिनके साथ कभी भी fly नहीं करा, I just want to fly with them again.
Yeah,
I just miss the time we used to have in JET. I'm not saying it for the sake of the video that I have to say good things, but then I really mean it. And with that note, we're just gonna sign off. And I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys like our collaboration, little collaboration we had. And we had really, I can't speak now. Okay, now.
She's getting emotional.
I'm getting emotional, but I had such a good time and I'm so happy to see her again. Like I said, you know, we are like family. All the Jetties are family. So yeah, I'm so happy to see her and I hope you guys like this video. If you like it, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you will be notified next time I upload the video. And yeah, that's all for today. I hope to see you until next time. Take care.